except when I open the fucking door. Alright guys, welcome back. Welcome back to Let's Play Alien Isolation. We're now well on the way to the end of the game now. Two more videos. This one will be at least 25 minutes. It's actually a shame. I'll tell you why it's a shame. This is why it's a shame. You obviously, Prometheus and Covenant are sequels, prequels rather, to Alien. Well, Prometheus not so much, but Alien Covenant definitely is. But I want to see a story about a younger Ripley. But the thing is that. I just want to see that. Free to pause and read, guys, if you want to read it.
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Thank you.
code.
Sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Seegson synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in the public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
I don't think you can get in here, which is good. Except when I open the fucking door. Where do I go? Back at the bend. Whoa! I need to fucking get fuel for my fucking flamethrower now. The first time in this game I am running out. Was so fucking intense. The worst thing about it, I've got fuck all flamethrower fuel. I think the revolver scares it off, but probably not enough. Look where we are, right back at the start of the game. Remember this bit? Yep, this is where we first got to at the start of the whole game. The first time we came through here, all these shutters closed and we were actually in here. Well, I'm going to save the game again. Now there is a place we can actually open up now. I don't think it's worth going around the station trying to see if you can do stuff. The alien will just keep chasing you. You won't be able to look at stuff properly, read anything, do anything decent to stop the alien from almost killing you all the time. By all means, you could do it, and I think it's probably better if you do it earlier, but the only problem is you won't have a chance because you need upgrades. So unless you use the mod that allows you to have upgrades at the start, then it's going to be very, very hard. I think when I do the next playthrough, I'm going to do it with these upgrades, just to see what I can actually unlock throughout the game.
This is Dallas. I'm about to broadcast the Nostromo report packet back to the Sol system before we hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Seoul. Don't miss us too much. Dallas out.
See, you can't hear all the stuff, so I am going to be doing a playthrough after this where I actually show off having everything unlocked here from the start. Including like various different mods, so like to make the alien a bit more or less predictable, That kind of thing, I think will be really cool. Is that door going to be unlocked for me? I can't even get through. Can I still get through here? Oh, where the fuck do I go? Fuck! Where do I go, man? I don't know where to go. Where the fuck do I go? Ah, here we go. God, I'm dead.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close? close enough for radio contact. I'm here.
Ripley, thank God, I hear you. I need you to extend the dog cradle plant quickly. There are two. Should be close by.
This bit reminds me of the communications. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it. That's the end of this video. Thanks for watching, everyone. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the final video. Ta-ta for now. Well, guys, you've reached the end of the video, so thank you very much for watching. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing. A button will be up on the screen as I speak right now. Also, drop me a like if you liked the video, or a dislike if you didn't like something about the video. I welcome both a like and a dislike. And if you haven't already, drop me a comment down below and tell me what you think. Any suggestions, be sure to let me know in the comments, or you can leave me a tweet. The links are in the description down below. And as always, guys, I really appreciate you watching this video, and I'll see you next time. See you later.